fled until silence was all I could hear. The voices once screaming now hummed in my ears. The cold, it was lonely, but I was alone, and I promised that I'd not let blood taint my home.